Alrighty, guys. So this is our barrel room. Two things are going to happen in here. It's going to be barrel filling and barrel dumping. If you take a look behind you, those are going to be